Hello students, welcome to online audio video lessons and initiative taken by Set Vidya Mandir English High School. Myself Mridula Kadderu, computer teacher for standard 1. So children, today we are going to study another interesting chapter, that is notepad. You are very familiar with your pencil, rubber, so that you can easily write in your notebook. Similarly, we are going to write few sentences and practice it in computer as well. So notepad is a software where we use it for typing text on the computer. So children, let us begin with the chapter. So notebook is used for typing text on a computer. So children, this is the screen when you open the notepad, where we are going to write the text and we are also doing some changes in the text. So let us study about it. So how to start the notepad? So children, whenever if you want to start notepad, first you have to click on start button, which is present at the bottom of your screen, that is left bottom of your screen. Click on start. That is, you can find it here at the bottom, that is Windows icon. Click on it and click on all programs. You can see all programs here. Next, click on accessories. When you click on all programs, then you have to select on accessories, and in accessories you get notepad. So children, here you can find notepad, and when you click on it, the notepad screen appears. So notepad screen is shown here. So here we find the cursor. See here children, here a small line you can see. This is called as the cursor, where we can start typing. It will show where is the mouse cursor, where you have to write. So you have to just go on typing the words or the text using your keyboard. You have already studied keyboard in your last lesson, isn't it? So with the help of keyboard, you have to type the text. Now let us study how to create a new document. So to create a new document, click on file and then click on new, so that a new document is been created. So children, you can find file here. So when you click on file, you get a ample of options. So in that, you have to click on new and a new document will appear, and you see a small blinking line. See here children, you can see the small blinking line. It will show you where is the position of the cursor, where you have to write the next letter or the number. So here we have written a few lines on my house. Can you read it? Yes, it is written, my house has many rooms. We do different things in each room. We sit and talk to our guest in the living room. We sleep in our bedroom. We cook our meals in the kitchen. We take bath in the bathroom. We eat our meals in the dining room. So you can write any of the text, anything if you want. You can write your poem, or you can write your name, or anything. So this is how you are going to create a new document. Next, we have word wrap. What is this word wrap? Whenever if you want to format the text, or if you want to see the text, whatever you have written, in a proper manner, we use word wrap. So children, how to start word wrap? When you click on the format button, you can see here format button. So when you click on it, you get an option word wrap and font. So tick on word wrap. When this menu opens, you will see that the tick mark is already there in the left end of the word wrap option. And when you again click on this, the tick mark will disappear. And if you again click, it will reappear. That is, if you want, you can tick it, or if you don't want, you can just again click so that it will disappear. So children, in this menu, if you notice that the text, you will see that the entire text is shown in one line. So earlier, whenever you start writing in your new document, the text whatever you type, it will come in a single line. Are you observing, children? Here in the earlier screenshot, you had seen that it was in the form of a paragraph, but that is already word wrap. But if you do not word wrap, or if you untick the word wrap, you will see that the entire sentences or the text which you are typing, it will come in a single line like this. And you can also see the horizontal scroll bar at the bottom of the notepad window. This bar can be moved left and right using the mouse to read the full text. Now you can see here, we sit and half is there. If you want to read this full sentence, then what you have to do, you have to click on this horizontal scroll bar. You can see the arrow mark, red arrow mark. You can see an bar over there. So when you click it and move it to right using your mouse, you can read the full sentence. Is it clear about word wrap? Okay, and when you again click on word wrap, when you click on word wrap again in the format text, then you will see that the text appears in the paragraph. In the earlier screen, you saw that it was in a only one sentence. Now you see that it is in a paragraph. So this is all about word wrap.